Welcome back, everyone. Whenever we ended the last game, we had just placed all of the items in the bean puzzle next to where we found them, essentially. And we got all whites. So that is basically everything was wrong. And as soon as I pull it, I'm gonna get thrown down. So I need to cast Levitate. Who's got Levitate? You do. All right. Oh, shoot. So now we'll ninja. With a heave and a grunt, you tug the spindle handle. Behind the narrow slits in the plaque, you watch the spinning colors. Soon they wind to a halt. White, white, white. A loud buzzer resounds. Eek. Right. And by pulling the handle, we have repopulated all the beans. So now we just got to get out of this area and try a different combination. Nuke Blast should take care of most of these guys. Thank you. Strength. Oh no. I think she's already got what she needs. Yep, you can become a ninja already, so... back to being a samurai, since I had that option. Nope, I really need to become a ninja. It should be a repeatable fight. Everything but strength. Personality. I'm not trying to win a contest. I want some brute strength. Strength, there we go. And a little bit of everything. Alright. Okay, Blade is going to become a ninja now. Ooh. Wait. Do you have... You do not. What do you have for Thaumaturgy? You're already at 100. Okay, you're going to Samurai. Alright. Equip that, equip that. Alright, who can use the plate mail? You can. And you have a stud gauntlets. Or cure gauntlets, sorry. And I think you had the Kabuto. Yes, you did. Pretty good level up. Oh. Alright, and we've mostly cleared out the place. So now we just gotta go pick back up all of our stuff. Bean of Wands. Bean of Cups. Bean of Pentacles. And Bean of Swords. Okay, so the last time I did this, I used the standard set and ended up with all failures. So let me save. And I'm going to swap the top two and swap the bottom two. So Wands is up first. Now Swords. Now Pentacles. And finally Cup. Again, we're gonna cast Levitate before we go in. Okay. What do we get? Two right. So yes, yes, no, no. Problem is, you don't know which one is which. Thank you. I need piety and vitality. Piety, alright. It's one. It's good. Alright, and my next one after this is gonna be a ranger, so I'm gonna keep upping my alchemy. Nuclear blast, heck yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna need 2 vitality, but I got 4 levels to do it. May even take it to 8 level or to 5 levels anyways. Alright, so ghost. You're gonna go from ranger to Valkyrie. Or straight to ninja. And from ninja to Valkyrie is just 1 piety. Yes, you're gonna go straight to ninja. Samurai is tempting, but I've already got nuclear blast, which is what I really want. Now, Hildr, from Ranger to Valkyrie. You've already got it. Oops. Alright, and somebody should have a heater shield. Yes, you do. There we go. Alright, so Blade we gotta keep an eye on. Cobra we don't have to. Ghost we don't have to. Eagle we don't have to. Minerva, where are you going next? Oh wait, Hildr, yes. Hildr, Valkyrie to Ranger is 8 intelligence. and Minerva, Valkyrie Ranger, she's good. Okay. Now we just continue with the puzzle. I did not get a vit. Let's see if anybody else levels up. If it's just him, then I'll probably reset. Oh, I got my intelligence there. I'll keep that. Good enough. All right, let's go and pick up all of our stuff again. Okay. So last time I flipped the top and bottom. This time I'm going to flip the left and right. So we're going to do pentacles and cups and wands and swords. Pentacles. Okay. cups. This one is wands. Death Cloud. And swords. Let's see how many I got right. All white. All right. That actually makes things easy. So at this point, from the first time around, we know that top left is not swords, we know top right is not wands, we know bottom left is not pentacles, and we know bottom right is not cups. And now from this, we know that top left is not pentacles, top right is not cups, bottom left is not swords, and bottom right is not wands. And wand and cups. On Vit. No Vit. And no int. All right. I'm gonna save and reload this one. I mean, no, quit and reload. Fit, yes. Pure stone this time. Alright, so the avenue I'm going to take this time is switch them diagonally again from the first time. Actually, no, scratch that. I'm gonna go off of the two that hit and flip one side. So this one is going to be wands. Which that matches the one that hit. Well, maybe. This one is pentacles, which is different from the one that hit. That hit two, I should say. Ah. This one is swords. And this one is cups. So I should either hit all white again, or all black. Well, I hope. I may have to do this the opposite way, but we'll see. This might be another two blacker if I got if I flip the opposite pair. All white again, perfect. So no wand in top left, no pentacles in top right, no swords in bottom right, and no cups in bottom left. So now I know the answer. It is cups, top left, swords, top right, wands, bottom left, and pentacles, bottom right. Glow Mothras. Ugh. No intelligence. Still got two more levels to get it, though. Have to go to be a samurai. Oh, you got quite a you gotta hit speed. Alright. Ranger it is. And again, my right answer is not necessarily your right answer. It will change. So mine is cups in the top left. Swords in the top right. Always do that. Pentacles in the bottom left. Wands in the bottom right. And I'm even going to be brave and not even cast Levitate, because this should be the right answer. All black, yes. A clamor of bells and whistles resounds. Bing, 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 bing. Piety is all she needed. That's perfect. And with that, we will head back. Oh, nope, not this way. That opens up the door. Down there. And that is the end of the bean puzzle. Catch me next time. Thanks for watching.